Banana Split Recipe. A classic banana split is a dessert made by splitting a banana lengthwise and placing it in a dish. The banana is then topped with scoops of ice cream, typically vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry. The dessert is then finished off with toppings such as chocolate sauce, caramel sauce, chopped nuts, whipped cream, and a cherry on top. The recipe for a banana split is quite simple and versatile, allowing you to add your own personal touch and creativity to the dish. Banana Split Recipe. A classic banana split recipe typically includes the following. Ingredients: 3 ripe bananas, 2 cups vanilla ice cream, 1 cup chocolate sauce, 1 cup strawberry sauce, 1 cup whipped cream, Maraschino cherries, optional. Instructions: slice the bananas in half lengthwise and place them in a dish. Scoop 2 scoops of ice cream in between each banana. Drizzle chocolate sauce and strawberry sauce over the ice cream. Top with whipped cream and a cherry, if using. Serve and enjoy. Note, you could also make it with different types of ice cream, sauces, toppings, and fruits to customize your own recipe.